Listening to music myself, so who taught it to me? He learned from the Notting Hillbillies, which was a side project of Mark Knopfler, and they stole it from some dude.
Charlie Rich.
it's a gospel. No, it's a, the godly song. Slightly depressing, though. I live in London, I need to get back there, so it's relevant.
Lord, I feel like going home. I tried. Thank you.